Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we go into the last weekend of July with nice weather to kick it all off. Very weak disturbance may trigger a mountain sprinkle or light shower tomorrow afternoon, but otherwise Saturday looks great. Come Sunday, nice and sunny in the morning, increasing humidity, so you'll start to notice a heat and humidity ramping up Sunday. And as this next front approaches, there could be a shower or thunderstorm north in the afternoon and very late afternoon or early evening in southern parts of the state. So just be storm aware later Sunday into Sunday evening. For tonight, fair skies. There'll be a little bit of valley fog. Tomorrow afternoon, a very slight chance of a sprinkle in the hills and in the mountains. Otherwise, mainly sunny and pleasantly warm. Fair skies develop later tomorrow night. And then on Sunday, full sunshine in the morning. As that next front approaches, there could be a scattering of showers and storms north anytime after maybe midday or 1, and after 3:30 or 4 o'clock, Lakes Region and points south. Overnight tonight, temperatures fall back into the comfortably cool range north, mild south, nice and warm tomorrow, similar to what we had out there today, 70s at the coast, 80s inland. It'll be hot on Sunday, more humid too, near 90, southern interior New Hampshire, mid to upper 70s at the coast. Watch out for that thunderstorm in the afternoon north and a slight chance late afternoon, early evening in southern parts of the state. Hazy, hot, and humid on Monday. Very low chance of a pop-up shower. Tuesday, a slightly better shot of an afternoon storm. Likely to be the hottest day in the next 7. And then scattered showers and storms with some partial sun Wednesday and Thursday. Very pleasant Friday.